That is Thomas Rhett turning 16 on the Black Hills Fever Country Kector 98.7. I am Dean Taylor getting you ready for another Memorial Weekend with more of the Black Hills Fever Country all back to back for you. We'll take a brings up the next thing I'm going to talk about. Do you have hand sanitizer in your car? You know, if you're going places, you can run back and you can squirt it on your hands, you know, as you're going shopping or going from place to place. Here's a reason why you might not want to keep that in your car anymore. I'll tell you why coming up as we head towards 11 o'clock right here at Black Hills Fever Country, Capture 98.7.
Hi, I'm Ron Jeffries, General Manager of the Central States Fair. I've had the pleasure of working with Janet Saylor in her capacity as the Pennington County Treasurer for several years. Janet is a tireless servant of the people of Pennington County. I endorse Janet Saylor as the Pennington County Treasurer and hope you'll vote for her.
I'm Hanny Shaffy, President of Dream Design International in Rapid City, and I'm in support of Janet Saylor for the Office of Treasurer of Pennington County, so please join me in supporting her and voting for her. Thank you.
Paid for by Janet Saylor for Treasurer.
Essential is something necessary or indispensable, like all of us. At Granite, we pride ourselves on being essential to you with our rock-solid promise, with 0% for 7 years and personalized payments, with a great selection of used vehicles, many under 15,000, with drive-up and drop-off service. Plus, we'll deliver from our store to your door. It's essential for us to keep it simple and safe. Make it easy. Make it Granite.
At the Colonial House Restaurant, Bakery, and Bar, Kevin and Vicki Bashira want you to know they're back open for indoor dining.
In-house dining, yes, is back open. In this brave new world and the new adventure, we can take care of guests up to 6 at a table. And if we had to, we can seat you at separate tables. And of course, a little social distancing going on there. Our menu is a little bit skinnier than it was before.
Desserts are on full board.
Our heat and eats are still up and running. Hey, how about our limited hours? We're still running that,
7
right?
7. As you folks decide to dine out, we will continue to expand our hours to accommodate you.
As an addition to our being able to seat in the dining rooms, we needed some partitions between a few of the booths. We have local photographer and artist extraordinaire Mike Wolforth did some panels for us. Not only are Mike's pictures gorgeous, he is too.
The Colonial House, Cooks with Fire on Mount Rushmore Road, Rapid City.
I am Governor Kristi Noem. South Dakotans are doing a good job to slow the spread of COVID-19. Together, we've flattened our curve by 75%. But our fight against this virus is not over. This is a marathon, not a sprint. There are simple things that you can do to help. Stay home, wash your hands often, practice social distancing, and self-isolate when sick. We aren't out of the woods yet, but we will get through this together. Visit covid.sd.gov for the latest resources.
We're all at home more, looking around your living room. You could use an upgrade in your television. Jim White from SoundPro, tell us more.
One of the things a lot of people don't know is in today's world, the TVs have everything built right in that you need to do all your favorite streaming of anything you want to watch. I'm telling you, we've got a great buy right now on a 55-inch LG. This is an ultra-high-definition 4K TV on sale right now for $479. Everything you need, this is a great TV. Come on down to SoundPro and check it out.
55 inches for less at SoundPro in the Gap in Rapid City.
Here is your latest weather forecast being brought to you by Barron's Wilson Funeral Home. For over 140 years, Barron's Wilson has been a trusted name in Rapid City, providing personalized care and service in a time of need. Visit their